Come on, come on. trouble.
He wants to do something different, he can. Right there. Right even that cube of that.
That's the first part of the plan achieved, was to avoid the automatic.
Yeah, I think I think it was 2 months ago. It was a Tuesday night, Albion Rovers get turned over 4-1. And it was poor, and then we got beat the weekend after. And then we knew when we played Forfar here with 10 games to go, that was it, now or never. And the boys rallied round. The be fair, spirits have been great all season, but the boys produced that night, and we've managed to keep that momentum going. Okay, we had a setback at Dunfermline, a setback at Cowdenbeath, but we've kept that going. I think that's 6 home wins in a row, which is a great achievement. And for the boys in there, the work rate and effort they show. Okay, today there wasn't much in the game, but we kept going, we had that belief, and eventually we got the goal at the end.
You must be delighted, Darren. I mean, you were written off, the team was written off by virtually everyone.
I think that was the point coming back from Peterhead, and the way the result was 7 behind Forfar, they had the game in hand, we're 10 behind Cowdenbeath, but 15, 16 behind Stenhouse Muir. And I think everybody thought then, oh, that's us. But we found it that night, we all put the pool together, and we got a result that night, and we just kicked on, we won 4, we got a setback. But now we have a setback, we come back stronger. And everyone have been fantastic, not just the 11 that have been playing, but the ones that came in, Una, to come on at half-time, and the ones we've used. It's been a great squad effort.
Absolutely. And John was saying the first part's been done today, can you?
Yeah, we've got one game to go. We knew that game against Forfar, we've got 10 games left to try and save ourselves. Okay, but we're not going to finish bottom, but we've got one more game, one more massive effort from all the boys to go next week. And we know it's in our hands. We're playing Forfar here 10 games ago. We just want to take it to the last game, make it competitive. Give ourselves 2 points, give ourselves something to compare to that last game. And we're going to the last game now, knowing that not only the bottom, we can get out of the playoffs.
Brilliant. That's well done, Darren.
No problem. It's a long 5 minutes he played, eh? Hey, ref, I thought he was never going to play whistle.
Definitely,
No problem. Cheers. Good luck.